Block knocked away by Spellman. Beautiful block.
First time I said I was going to go to the NBA and meant that, it was probably like before I was 10 years old.
Burks, long lead out. Spellman, the catch goes up and jammed it down. Running the floor, he beat Towns to the other end.
It was just like a natural love for basketball. It wouldn't ever be like something I would say, like something brought me in. I think, you know, I touched the ball, liked it, and then I just kept going. I'm from Cleveland, Ohio. I think that influenced my basketball career just by the passion, the energy I play with.
Side, that's no good. Right down Broadway, high in the air. Spellman slammed it down.
I feel like everybody from Cleveland plays with pretty much a chip on their shoulder. Not too many people make it out of Cleveland, Ohio, so I'm just glad for my opportunity.
Lee with the ball, bounce pass to Spellman. Splits traffic, goes up, back rim, gets the hometown discount.
Crazy, the journey, just knowing, you know, where I came from. Man, me, my little brother, my little sister, used to live on top of a barbershop, and you know, to see how far not only I've come, but my little sister, Division I athlete, Michigan State University.
Block. Tyre Park's a big swat.
Your little brother, Division I athlete, Temple University. My mom, Division I athlete, Youngstown State University. Just extremely blessed for how far my family has come, not just me. And then when I lived in New York for a little bit and playing in New York, just the one-on-one, mano-a-mano, competitive. Like, I'm very competitive, so I'm just getting after and competing at the highest level, playing for Villanova, where we compete at the highest levels. Last year, I would say, was a struggle for me.
With the 30th pick in the 2018 NBA Draft, the Atlanta Hawks select Omari Spellman from Villanova University.
I just didn't really understand or was ready for all the things that was given to me and asked of me. I needed some time, so now here I am trying to make an impact. Playing for somebody that wants to have me on their team, you know, versatile. I feel like I could go inside, I could go outside, I can guard multiple positions off the switch.
Adams, by far the largest human on the floor. Goes up, blocked by Spellman.
Just energy, passion, and just playing hard. Just going out there and leaving it all out there.